look very small on my screen.
Hi, I'm awkwardly sat on the edge of my bed. I can't see my whole self in the viewfinder thingy, so we have to deal with this, and there's a man doing something somewhere where it's like going so I have to deal with that as well.
It's been a while.
I've been doing some things. Not interesting things, but I've been doing things nonetheless. But anyway, for my absence, I wanted to bring to you guys a 50 facts about me video. So here, I have legit 50 facts about myself. I have done special effects for a year and 11 months. I would have done it for 2 years on the 27th of August. I don't have a specific music taste. If I like the song that I listen to, I like the song. I know quite a bit of Norwegian, I know a little bit of Swedish, and I know a little bit of Danish. I was born 10 days early, so I would have been born on the 20th of January. If you live in England, you'd understand this. I left secondary school on the 16th of June, 2017. I took both art and photography as a GCSE, and I'm waiting for the results on the 24th of August. I will get all my GCSE results. I have 3 separate Instagrams. I have my main one, I have an SFX one, and I have an art one. But those are the only Instagrams that I have. They will be linked below if you want to check them out. Self-promo. I'm a cringy person. I don't know if any of you realise, but from my videos and everything like that, I'm a cringy person. And I'm sorry. I'm just really cringy. I have osteoarthritis, which means in most of my joints, but it mainly affects my hip, knee, and ankle, I am losing the cartilage between it, which means soon I'll have no cartilage. My favourite TV shows that I watch are Supernatural, The Walking Dead, American Horror Story, and Scum, which in English is shame. Shame on you. I haven't broken a bone. I have a dent in the middle of my nose from when I was a child, and I fell flat on my face, and I didn't use any of my hands to cover my falling. When I was little, littler than I am now, I used to play football and I used to collect match attacks. If you live in England, you'll understand this as well. Growing up, you go to primary school. I used to go to 4 different primary schools due to mainly bullying. I had to move each one. I've watched Tokyo Ghoul, Black Butler. Really like Tokyo Ghoul and Black Butler. Madoka Magica, and I have read 1 manga of Death Note. I have travelled to Spain on a plane. I'm a poet and I didn't know it. And I've travelled on a ferry to France once. My dream goal in life is to either meet Greg Nicotero or Neil Gorton. Neil Gorton is closer than Greg Nicotero. I really want to meet Greg Nicotero because he made The Walking Dead, and The Walking Dead is like a big part of my life, and I really like The Walking Dead, and please don't end The Walking Dead. Season 8 is coming out on October the 22nd and I cannot wait for it. I have a huge fear of storms and clowns. I hate clowns. Just something about them. The way that they look. The way that they just... I don't like wearing high heels, but you usually find me wearing flat shoes, not high heels. I get asked if I'm related to Joel Dommett nearly on an everyday basis. He probably doesn't know this, but I get asked nearly every day. I don't have a set answer for it. Around my friends, I'm the shortest in the group, but when I'm at home, I'm the tallest. I have a really short attention span. I really want this YouTube thing to work because if it does, it's been a dream of mine since I was 14. I don't smoke, and I don't plan to smoke. Weird, I know. I probably sound really boring, but you know, I am boring. I like cooking, but I can't cook that well. But I like cooking, but I can't cook. I'm right-handed. Kind of want to be an actor because it looks cool to be an actor, and I am such a drama queen when it comes to certain things. My favourite foods are pizza, pasta, and burgers. I love all 3 of them. And noodles. I really like chocolate. If you give me chocolate, I'll nearly do anything for you. As long as you don't cross that little line. Like that little line that's there. As long as you don't cross that, I will do it for you. I teach myself some of my own things, like special effects. I taught myself how to do that from YouTube, watching people, asking people, talking to different people. I really want to make a short horror film about zombies. I have the whole plan in my head. I just don't have any equipment or anything to do with it. I prefer coffee over tea. I really like coffee. Coffee energizes me. I love horror films. I watch them during the day in the afternoon, but as soon as it gets to a certain time, I do not watch them because I like to sleep. I really want to get a tattoo, but I'm terrified of needles, and that goes for the same for piercings. I really want to get some tattoos and piercings, but I'm equally scared of needles. I can't swim. I'm allergic to the chloriness in swimming pools, but I can kind of swim in the sea. True that I can't swim, and is it true that I'm allergic to the chlorine? I prefer sitting indoors than going to parties. I'm not a big party person, unless it's a party that interests me. I don't want to be touching butts with someone. I really like Jade Rose. When I was a child, my hair used to be blonde. Now it's brown, but in the summer, it goes blonde. I don't like sprouts. I don't wear heavy makeup. It makes my skin feel really weird. I like wearing oversized jumpers. I don't know what it is. I am an only child. I don't have any siblings. That is why I am probably extremely lonely. I can't solve a Rubik's Cube. Never have been able to. Probably never will be able to. I am a very energetic person. I can't stand it being quiet. I get told I'm funny quite a bit, but I really don't think I'm funny. But I make myself laugh a lot. That's it. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, feel free to give it a big thumbs up. You can subscribe down below and you can click the bell beside it to get notified every time I upload. I know I always say this, but I should be uploading every week now. I hope to stick by a video once a week. But anyway, every social media you need to know, from Snapchat to Instagram, Twitter to the Facebook page, all those should be linked below in the next video. Bye! I don't wear like actual like driving vans on my feet. Hey, if you're slaughtering someone, I want in. And I'm like, yay. Osteoarthritis, which, wow. 2016, oh no, wait, I would be a year old. Hold on.